Today Delhi has received its first South Korea-made driverless metro train, which means soon you'll be traveling in a metro in which there'll be no driver. According to sources, these trains will run on the upcoming Majlish Park Shivvihar and Janakpuri West Botanical Garden corridors of Phase 3, and also a total of 20 such 6-coach trains will be manufactured in South Korea by the end of this year.